वेलकम डी स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, लेसन नंबर 4, टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी पार्ट 2. वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न द सम टेस्ट इन द पार्ट 1. हियर वी हैव टू सी द सम टेस्ट एज वेल एज एक्सरसाइज. इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव टू सी डिविजिबिलिटी बाय अदर कंपोजिट नंबर्स. ओके, here first we have to see divisibility by the 12. See how we can identify this number can be divisible by the 12. A number is divisible by the 12 if it is divisible by both 3 and 4. If any number is there to you and you have to identify is that number is divisible by the 12, then what you have to do? You have to do that first. Is that number is divisible by 3 and 4? Both numbers are both divisible. Let's check. I have one example here. 55,760. Okay. Let's check. Is this number divisible by the 3? What is the divisibility rule of 3? Then 5 plus 5 plus 7 plus 1 plus 6. Here we have to do the sum of all digits. What will be 5 plus 5? 10. 10 plus 7? 17. Then 18. 18 plus 6? We got here 24. Now we have to see, is this sum is divisible by the 3? Yes. It is divisible by the 3. Now we have to check the next rule, that if this number is divisible by the 4, how we can say if it is divisible by the 4? Let's check the last 2 digit number, that is 16. 16 is divisible by 4, that means whole number can be divisible by 4. So here we can that 3 and 4 by the 3 and 4 for 55,760 can be divisible. That means this number is divisible by 12. Okay, easily 12 se divisible ho sakta hai. Now we will take the next example. You have to find out is it divisible by the 12 or not. There is an example, 43,409. Okay, let's check if this number is divisible by 12. First of all, we will apply the rule of 3. 4 plus 3 plus 4 plus 9 plus 0. Just check it. 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 plus 9 is equal to 20. Is 20 is divisible by 3? No. 20 could not divisible by 3. Means this number could not divisible by the 12. In this way you have to identify divisibility of 12. Now we have to see the next number. Now here is the divisibility by 15. Divisibility by 15. What is the rule? That is, a number is divisible by both 3 and 5 means it can be divisible by the 15. Let's check. I have one example here. 88,755. Let's check. Is it divisible by the 3 first of all? What is the rule of divisibility of 3? That we have to do the sum of all digits. 8 plus 7 plus 5 plus 5 is equal to 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 7, then here
7 plus 3, it is the
number could not be divisible by 3. Next, 4. We have to see the 4. Means last two digits, means 90. 90 can be divisible by the 4? It is not possible. That means this again number could not be divisible by 4. Next, 5. If the ones then 0 or 5 is there, that means this number easily divisible by the 5. We can write here divisible by the 5. Okay, next what you have given 6. 6, what is the divisibility of these 6? 6 rule, that is if this number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then this number can easily divisible by the 6. Here we have seen by the 2 it can be divisible, but by the 3 it could not be divisible. Means by 6 it could not be divisible. By 6 it could not be divisible. Number 9. 9 means again you have to do the sum. Sum we have got the 19. 19 could be divisible by the 9. No, that means 9 again it could not be divisible by the 9. Next is 10. In the first place must be 0 is there, means this number could be divisible by the 10. What we have got? We have got this number can be divisible by the 2, then 5 and then 10. Remaining all the numbers could not get divisible by, this number could not get divisible by the remaining number. In this way you have to write the answer. First of all, you have to apply the rule whatever you have learned, and then you should write the answer. We'll see the next number. Now just check this number. 628,780. This number you have to find out. Is this divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10? Same as it is we have seen in the first example. Here only I will do here and write the number which is divisible. Here see it is at the one place, it is 2, means 2 by the 2 it can be divisible. Next, by the 3, let's do the sum. 6 plus 2 plus 8 plus 7 plus 1 plus 8. What will be the sum you have to do? 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 8? 16. 16, then 31, 32, then 45. 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, then 24 and 32. Yes, we got the 32. 32 can be divisible by the 3. 32 can be divisible by the 3. No, that means it could not be divisible by 3. So, yet 3 is divisible. Nahi ho sakta hai. Next, what we have to see? 4. Last number it is the 18. 18 can be divisible by the 4? No. That means it could not be divisible by the 4 also. Now 5. For the 5, we need in the ones place 0 and 5. It is there? No. That means this number again could not get divisible by the 5. Number 6. For the number 6, we need that number can be easily divisible by 2 and 3. Here this number can easily be divisible by the 2 but not by the 3. That means 6 again it is not applying. Next, 49. Again we have to do the sum. 6 plus 2 plus 8 plus 7 plus 1 plus 8. We we got 32. It can be divisible by the 9? No, it cannot be divisible by the 9. Next, 10. Here must be 0 is there. It is not there. Next, this number only divisible by the 2, not by the other number. Okay, we will see the next number now. Now this is the C, 20,994. 2, yes, in the ones place it is 4. That means it can be easily divisible by 2. Next, 3. Do the sum, 2 plus 0 plus 9 plus 9 plus 4 is equal to 9, 9, 18, 19, 20 and 24. 24 can be divisible by the 3? Yes, it can be divisible by the 3. Yes. Okay. Then that means this number is divisible by the 3 easily. Next, 44, we have to check this one. Okay, 94 can be divisible by 4. 4 twos are 8. No, it is not yet divisible by the 2. Next, that is 5. 5, we need the 0 and 5 in the ones place. It is not there, means it could not be divisible by the 5. Next, 6. 46, we need the 2 and 3. Both numbers can be divisible. Yes, it is there. That means we can write the 6 here. 49, we have to do the sum. We got the 24. 24 can be divisible by the 9. Then the 9 also not there. For the 10, we need the 0 in the ones place, it is not there. Then we 2, 3 and 6, by this number can easily get divisible. We will see the next number, that is 30. Now T, 43,490. That's it. Which is very interesting now. Mujhse jyada aapko pehle likha hoga, ye mujhe guarantee hai. देखो इन द वंस नंबर 0 इज देयर दैट मींस दिस नंबर कुड इजीली डिविजिबल बाय 2 5 एंड 10 वी कैन राइट 2 5 एंड 10 व्हिच इज रिमेनिंग 3 नाउ वी विल सी द 3 4 प्लस 3 प्लस 4 प्लस 9 प्लस 0 इज इक्वल टू 4 प्लस 3 दैट इज द 7 यस करेक्ट है ना मेरा 4 5 6 7 करेक्ट है 7 plus 4, yes, 11, 11 plus 4, 20, 20 can be divisible by 3, it is not possible, so this number could not be divisible by the 3, it means this number also could not be divisible by the 6, because we need 46, 2 and 3 numbers है डिविजिबल होगा तो ही 6 से डिविजिबल हो सकता है दैट मीन 3 और 6 के चांसेस तो गए अब हमें देखना है 4 4 मतलब यहां पे 90 है 90 कैन बी डिविजिबल बाय 4 नो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल 4 से भी नहीं जा सकता है तो कौन सा नंबर रहेगा 9 सो 9 से 20 डिविजिबल हो सकता है क्या दैट मीन This number is divisible by the 2, 5 and 10 only. We will take the next example now. Here is the next example, that is 42,554. Okay. Let's check the divisibility. By the 2, it can be divisible because here is the 4. By the 3, let's check 4 plus 2 plus 5 plus 5 plus 4. Is equal to 4 plus 2 it is the 6, 6 plus 10, 16 plus 6 it is the 20. 20 could not get divisible by the 3, that means this number could not get divisible by the 3. Now 44, we have to take this number. Is it divisible by the 4? हो सकता है क्या? बिल्कुल नहीं, that means it could not get divisible by the 4 also. But if I remove the 0 or 5 in the 10 space, that means it could not get divisible by the 5. Now for the 6, we remove the 2 and 3 numbers से divisible होने का number. 2 से तो हो रहा है, लेकिन 3 से नहीं हो रहा है, that means 6 दी गया, वो भी नहीं divisible कर सकता है. For the 9, here is the 20. We can divisible 20 by the, by the 9. It could not. And for the 10, we need here 0. That then this number is only divisible by the 2. Now we will turn towards the next question. Here is the next question, that is, test of divisibility of following numbers by 8. 8 ka rule kya hai? 8 ka rule kya hai? That is the number which has formed by the last 3 digit number. It can be divisible by the 8. Then this number can be easily divisible by the 8. Just check out. Here is the last number. What is last number? 344 divided by 8. 8 fours are 32. Yes. Zero 2. 24. 8 3 are 24. Oh, this number is getting divisible by 8. This number, whole number could be divisible by the 8. This number can be divisible by the 8. Next number we have to discuss. Now here, next example is 7430. Let's check, is it divisible by the 88? 8. So 8 fours are 32. 41 minus 32, it is 93. 93 could not get divisible by the 4. So, 93 could not be divisible by the 8. That means this number could not get divisible by the 8. Iske liye divisibility test 8 se ho nahi sakti hai. Now we will say the next number, that is 34,760. Let's check, is it divisible by the 8 or what? Last 3 digit number we have to take. Okay, 8 8 are 64. We have to minus 4 to 7. That is a D. So 5472. Let's check. 270. Number. This is the next question, that is test of divisibility of following numbers by 11. 11, what is the rule of this divisibility of 11? That is, you have to do the sum of odd and even numbers. Then do the difference, and this difference must be 0 or multiple of 11. Then this number can easily be divisible by the 11. Just check odd numbers and even numbers. Okay, 5 plus 6, 5 plus 18, 8 minus 6, that means 8 minus 6, it is 2. This number could not get divisible by the 11. Yes, you can say, नहीं डिवाइड हो सकता. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू आर हैविंग दैट इज बी. इट इज द बी. 26,972. वी हैव टू सी द ऑड एंड इवन. हियर इज द बी. 26,972. Let's check that odd number places 6 and 7. 6 plus 7, 30. Even numbers here. 2 plus 9 plus 2 is equal to 9, 10, 11, 12, 30. Means difference in between those odd and even, 30 minus 30 is equal to 0. That means this number can easily be divisible by the 11. In this way, you have to check and write it. Now, we are having the next number. Let's see that. First of all, we will check out the odd numbers 0, 6, 3, and 8. Okay. 0, 6, 3, and 8. Let's count. 6 plus 3, it is the 9. 9 plus 8, it is the 17. Now, 7 plus 1 plus 9 plus 0. 7 plus 1 plus 9 plus 0 is equal to. It is again 7. It is both having difference 0. That means this number is divisible by the 11. See, in this number, odd number 0, 0, 1. Okay, 0 plus 0 plus 1. Here, even number 1, 0, 0. 1 0 0, we have got here 1 1 1 minus 1 is 0 0. That means this number also divisible by the 11. In this way you have to check each and every example. Now we will take the third question from this exercise. Sorry, I said that is the third number, but third number we have solved, it is the fourth number. Test the divisibility of even numbers. If you are having here this number, that is the 4,62,654 by 18. What is the divisibility of the 18 root? I am asking about the root. That is, this number can be divisible by the both 2 and 9. Let's check. Here is 4. That means this number is divisible by the 2. Now we have to check it. Is it divisible by the 9? Let's check it. 4 plus 6 plus 2 plus 6 plus 5 plus 4. 4 plus 6 is 10. 11, 12. 12 plus 6 is the 18. 18 plus 5, 23, 23 and 4, it is the 27. That means this number is divisible by the 9 also. Means it can easily be divisible by the 18. This number is divisible by the 2 as well as from the 9, by the 9. That means this number is easily divisible by the 18. Let's see the next example. What is there? I am going to write here. Here is the big question. This number can easily be divisible by 15. That you have to identify. What is the root of the 15? That this number can be easily divisible by the 3 and 5. 10 and 3 and 5, the number means 0. मतलब 5 से ये डिविजिबल नहीं है. मीन्स ये नंबर 15 से भी डिविजिबल होगा नहीं. ओके दैट मीन हियर वी हैव सॉल्व दिस दैट दिस नंबर इज कुड नॉट डिविजिबल बाय द 15. नाउ वी विल टर्न टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके हियर इज द बी. दिस नंबर कुड बी डिविजिबल बाय द 25. लेट्स टेक इट. We have known the rule of divisibility of 25. That is, if last two digit number, it can be divisible by 25, or last two digit number are 00, then this number 100% divisible by the 25. Here is a 50. So 50 can be divisible by 25. Means this number easily divisible by the 25. Let's see the next example, that is the C. What is the next example we will see here? Now is the next number can be divisible by 12. If we have to know that divisibility of 12, then this number must be divisible by the 3 and 4. Here we will see that 26. This is the last number, but it could not divisible by the 4. That means this number could not divisible by the 12. Next number, that is, here is the number we have find out that it is divisible by the 15. 15 से divisible है, ठीक है, सर identify करें. If this number is divisible by 3 and 5, then it must be divisible by the 15. 5 से divide होगा, because here is the 5. Means we could not change it. Then 3 से divisible है क्या? 1 plus 4 plus 7 plus 9 plus 2 plus 5. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 7, it is the 12, 12 plus 9, 21, 21, 23 and 5, 28. Okay. 3 is a divisible here, here number. No. It could not be divisible by the 3, that means this number is not easily divisible by the 15. Okay. Next number, that is, here is the number we have to see, is it divisible by the 12? 12 की condition क्या है? 3 and 4 से divisible होना चाहिए. 4 से क्या करना चाहिए? Last two digit 20, yes, it is divisible by the 4. That means this one condition is completed. The second condition, ये 3 से divisible है क्या? 4 plus 2 plus 6 plus 5 plus 2 plus 3. What is the addition? What is the sum? 4 plus 4, 8 plus 6 and plus 5. 4, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay. Okay, it is the 21. It can easily divisible by the 3. Means both condition has completed. That means it proves that this number can easily be divisible by the 12. In this way, we have completed this lesson. Now, students, you have to see this lesson once again. Check with numbers. Do by your own. Then you can understand how you have to apply these old rules on the given number.